morning.
Good morning,
a sweet
hey.
And delicious dessert is something everyone needs after a long day. Making them with your family makes them even more special. My cousins and I get together almost every weekend and think of all the sweets we love and want to make, but ultimately we make these strawberry shortcakes. Okay, the history of strawberry shortcake goes back to the 1800s. According to gourmet.lovetoknow.com, technically shortcake is and always has been a rich biscuit. True shortcake uses baking powder for leavening and is mixed with shortening or butter, eggs, cream, a little sugar, and of course flour. While no one is sure exactly when the idea to combine the two together came about, food historians generally agree that the idea of strawberries and shortcake together is the creative genius of cooks in the United States. The original strawberry shortcakes are made with a pastry like a pie crust, but was heavier. According to blog.velvetnyc.com, heavy pastry was baked, split apart, and filled with strawberries that had been mashed and sweetened together. The strawberries were sandwiched in between two crusts, and then the whole thing was covered with a sugared frosting. It wasn't until 1910 that the French pastry chefs replaced the topping with heavy whipped cream. Indeed, this is still a delicacy eaten today, particularly in the South. In the late 19th century, strawberry shortcake parties were a popular thing. Recipes have since evolved into what we use in modern time. Icing was replaced by whipped cream, and biscuits were replaced by these shortcake shells that we use, well, that my family uses. I don't know about other things. And sometimes they even use angel food cake mix. And my family, we use this as a bonding time when we make these. Growing up, me and my cousins have always been close, and we get together at my uncle's house, and he cooks a great dinner, and then we make these. Well, mostly the older kids, because the younger kids, it's a bunch of mess, and it's too much. So, once we finish, we make those, and we talk about old memories and things that went on in the week prior to us having this dinner. Mm-hmm. And today in class, I'm going to show you all how to make strawberry shortcakes. All right, first you gather all your ingredients. These shells right here, you can buy them at Food Lion. It used to be Farm Fresh, but they're gone now. You can get these pie filling and toppings, but I prefer to use whole strawberries that we slice up. And we mix them with water and sugar, but some people prefer to use this because it's simpler. Or some people use pre-sliced strawberries, but my family uses whole strawberries that we slice up ourselves. And you can use whipped cream, which I use, or you can use cream cheese, which is suggested by recipes like the one on craftrecipes.com. But preferably, my family uses whipped cream. And I suggest that you use a plate instead of a napkin because it can get messy. And some people like to use ice cream toppings like nuts, other berries, syrup, but we don't use all that because it'll be a mess, an even bigger mess. Now I'm gonna show you how to make it.
Kind of look like sunny side up.
You can think of it like that. And then at this time, you will grab your strawberries. If you are going to slice them like we do, you will slice them down and mix them with water and sugar. You scoop that up and put it in there. But some people don't like strawberries like that, so just scoop like one or two. Okay, after you do your strawberries, then you just grab your whipped cream or your cream cheese, whichever you prefer. You just spray it on top.
Mm.
As much as you want.
Yeah.
Some people like to use ice cream toppings, like I said before. You can do that now in this step, or drizzle some strawberry juice on it. Whichever you prefer, it's to your liking. And this will most likely be your last step in your finished project. Strawberry shortcake has been around since the 1800s. Since then, there have been a few modifications. Using whipped cream instead of frosting, and using these shell cakes, and making them into small yet delicious cakes. There are so many recipes and different ways to make them, but this is my family's way of making them. Now that I have shared a way that my family uses the cakes to bond, hopefully you can share this with your family.